Another common mistake here in Brazil, among Brazilian people, because of language patterns as well. Mm-hmm. Usually we have the ED at the end, excuse me, when we're making the past of the verbs. Mm-hmm. And Brazilian people look at ED, they say it, because it.
Work it.
Yes, so they say work it. A lot of Brazilians say that. Watch it, or suppose it. Very common. But whenever we have these verbs, we do not pronounce the E. The E is not pronounced. So we would say work it, watch it, supposed. Understand? Supposed, watched, worked. And when do we actually say the ED? Because there are times in which we say it. When we have the T or the D. When the verb finishes with the sound, and the sound is important, okay? Mm-hmm. When the verb finishes with the sound of a D, we say needed, it, needed. Mm-hmm. Finishes with the sound of a T, wanted, wanted. Let me give you an example for you to understand a little bit about the sound. Look, it finishes with the E, but the sound of a T, appreciate. So you put the D and you say appreciated, appreciated. You say the it there, okay? So whenever you have the sound of a D, the sound of a T, you will pronounce it. If you don't have that, you will not pronounce the letter E. And this is important because if you do pronounce it, you are creating a new syllable. A new syllable.